Now, many of us are still getting used to the idea of 3D printing, but now 4D printing is starting to make its way to the fore. With this 4D technology, materials can be assembled, can assemble themselves when they come into contact with some other substance. It seems that nothing is really impossible these days. Shin Se-min tells us more.
With a 3D printer, you can create models of just about anything you can imagine. 3D printing is being used in a broad range of applications to make everything from toys and industrial parts to biological materials, leading to a third industrial revolution. While some of us are just getting used to the concept, a new 4D technology has appeared on the horizon that gives 3D printing new capabilities. A string of plastic moves by itself to form letters upon contact with water. A black sheet clinches up into a cube or a ball when submerged in water. This is 4D printing technology. It prints out reconfiguring programmable materials that self-assemble when needed, giving life to inanimate objects.
The ability to program physical and biological materials to change shape, change properties, and even compute outside of silicon-based matter.
Although the technology is in the early stages of development, experts believe the possible functionalities are endless and could be used in fields like the military, medicine, or construction. The U.S. plans to pour $30 million into 4D technology development this year. Shin Se-min, Arirang News.